We have the Patarak location where we are making Aistuba directly in the stream bed. This is an idea where we can almost dam the stream by using just the stream itself, the ice. And we also have some nice ice sculpture inside. I don't know if you have seen it before, but it's an ice stupa inside ice stupa. And this has become a really great attraction for local Ladakhis to come and to see the ice. Not only do they see that this ice stupa is successful, that we can store lots of water, but it is also quite beautiful to see. And it also can have the same religious importance as a true stupa, like the stupas you see here in Phyeong at the monastery. We are now also working with a team in Switzerland. We are working to build ice stupa in a place called Engadin in Switzerland, in the southeast.